Bowling Green is kicking off first, and we're ready to get this game underway. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Marshall's offense really centered around this quarterback, and as he goes, the team seems to go, Kirk.
Brad, over the weeks, I've been watching him on film, and one thing I've seen is his ability to make good decisions. I mean, time after time, he just avoids the mistakes. And when you can do that as a quarterback and as a leader of an offense, you're going to move the football down the field.
A gain of 8 on the carry.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. That makes it 2nd and 2.
Picked up a first down on that carry.
Yeah, a good job up front by the offensive line. They picked up some nice blocks to allow that back to get in there for some extra yardage.
Scrambling around. They bring him down.
A defensive end with this kind of speed is an offense's worst nightmare. He's got the ability to collapse the pocket on any given pass play. And as a play caller, you constantly have to be aware of it. Whether you're going to roll away from him or you're going to chip with a tight end or a running back, you're constantly concerned and aware of a big, strong defensive end.
So it's 2nd down and 13 yards to go following that quarterback sack. He's on the run. That's a great tackle at the 46-yard line. Good gain there on the quarterback scramble.
You know, I really like the decision to tuck it and run here. He waited and found no one open, so instead of throwing it away, he just took it upfield for himself.
Throws it in a hurry. He gets hit out of bounds at the 44-yard line.
This passing game can be very effective if you don't get enough pressure on the quarterback. They use their personnel well and can be very tough to defend.
He scrambled. He's wrapped up for the sack. From the 46-yard line, 2nd down. Zips it to the tight end. He's pushed out of bounds, right around the 34.
You know, having a playmaker at tight end makes those linebackers think twice before they make a move. That can be just enough time for the quarterback.
He's on the run. And he's taken down right around the 26-yard line. He's tackled at the 17-yard line.
That makes it 1st and 10. Green
brought down right around the 14-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 3 yards. That makes it 2nd and 6.
Mike 7. Yeah, easy. Check you. Cheetah.
Here's the halfback on the screen. And he's tackled around the 4-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 10 yards. That makes it 1st and goal.
That'll be a gain of 3 yards.
Very good job of coverage on the play. The freshman receiver made a nice play, but there was no room for him to run after the catch.
And down he goes around the 1-yard line. 1 yard, if that, on the quarterback keeper. Quickly into the end zone, caught for the touchdown.
puts on the extra point. A 14-play, 76-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
And they can forget about returning this one. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. And he's going to lose big yardage. He's tackled immediately after the catch.
Number 92. Behind the line at the 20-yard line. That'll bring up second and 15.
From their own 20-yard line. Second down. Slings it. Tackle made at about the 35.
This guy has that innate ability to get just enough distance from a defender to make a completion possible. You don't see it from every receiver, but this guy's got it.
At midfield, and they make the stop around the 46-yard line. Fires back to the tailback, but he can't bring it in.
Number six was the intended receiver.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 46. Push him out at the 40-yard line. Gets it. He's in space. Out of bounds. Right around the 18-yard line. Him hard at the 5-yard line.
That makes it first and goal.
Touchdown, Falcons.
What makes this offense so tough to defend? When you have a quarterback with the ability to run and throw and he gets down into this area of the field, chances are he's going to find his way into the end zone.
The extra point to tie this game up. He makes the PAT. Bowling Green kicked this one off. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. And offense is back on the field after running the ball very well on their last drive.
This offensive line really opened up some big gaps for the running back last time.
Runs with it, and he's got room. At the 41-yard line.
I like it. They're not afraid to try this defense over the middle. The quarterback saw man coverage and gave his receiver a chance to make a play. They picked up the first down. I wouldn't be surprised to see them come back to that play.
He goes out of bounds at the 39. To his receiver, first down. He's taken down around the 18-yard line.
Number one on the tackle at the 18-yard line. First down.
Easy, easy,
Get him. 90.
SOS.
And he throws it away. From the 18-yard line, it's second down. He gets sacked on the play. Third and long now after the sack. We've played one quarter. We get a tie game at 7-7. Welcome back here. We resume action now here in the second quarter. Fires out to his wideout. They'll bring him down at the 19. That was a good pass and catch there, but still not enough for the first down.
That's not an easy conversion here on third down for the offense. All the defense has to do is stay back, keep everything in front of them, come up and make a tackle.
It's up, and it's good. Marshall is ready to kick it away. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. And it's incomplete.
Number 82, the intended receiver on the play.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 25-yard line. And he's taken down at the 48. Hit immediately. 7-yard gain, and that'll be a first down.
Nice protection, a good pass, and even a better catch. You can't ask for much more than that.
And the quarterback didn't waste any time getting rid of that one. He took the snap, and he threw it right out there. He's scrambling. And he's immediately tackled.
That ball into his hands, that's how you catch a football.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Converts the extra point. An 8-play, 74-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
Brad, I thought the key to that drive really had a lot to do with the quarterback and the receivers getting in sync, making it very tough for the defense to slow them down.
So our score, 14-10. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. With One quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. Fires it out. He's to the 40. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 47. He's tackled at the 48-yard line. He's out of bounds at midfield. Try and scramble. He's at the 40. Brought down
right around the 32-yard line.
Now he's scrambling. He's at the 20. And he's tackled at about the 13. Quick out to his receiver.
You can tell he's got a lot of faith in his wide receivers. Even when he's a little bit off target, they can pull it in and make something happen.
Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one.
Come get some. Come on here. Come get some. He don't want it. Mike seven.
Slings it out and it gets tipped. Great play by the safety to keep him out of the end zone.
If he doesn't get a hand in there, that's going to be six. Nice individual effort there by the safety.
To his receiver in a hurry, and he is drilled at the 3-yard line. And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down.
That makes it first and goal.
Got to be careful of a pass play with this defense. Touchdown, Marshall! Trying to go up by three, they'll kick the extra point. And he hits the PAT.
A 10-play, 76-yard drive,
and a touchdown as a result.
Brad, not only did they put points up on the board, but I think it's the way they did it. That could be demoralizing for the defense.
So the score now, 17-14. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Both teams are kind of struggling to take control of this game. Obviously, they're both very, very competitive with one another. It just seems that the lead is going back and forth between the two teams.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions.
And he's leveled at the 17.
I think that one's on the offensive line. They've got to do a better job of holding their blocks, or else this quarterback's going to be pulling turf out of his face mask all game.
And down he goes
around the 22-yard line.
He ran a good-looking route and picked up positive yardage.
That he did, and he made a good catch. That short passing game is where you see all those hours in the summer that you put in pay off.
He's going to go for the home run. Almost intercepted. That'll make it fourth down, and they're going to have to punt.
Great hold by the defense. They were expecting the pass play, and they defended it very well.
The defense has everybody on the line. I think they're going to come after this one.
He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. He's tackled at the 41. Marshall's offense is just clicking on all cylinders, Herbie, right now. It's everything they planned for, and it's all working.
Everything is coming together for this offense. They seem to be getting better with each series. And, you know, this game started where this team was, you know, they wondered if they were going to be able to move the ball against this defense. And I think right now, I think they seem to, as I said earlier, they seem to be growing with their confidence with each possession.
Get to that quicker. Tackle made right around the 46-yard line. A five-yard gain.
Here's a safe play hitting the underneath receiver, but it's a nice gain of five.
Marshall is up a field goal.
Damn, easy. Kill. Jim.
And he tackles him hard at the 46-yard line. Pulls it in and stopped in his tracks with that tackle.
Hard again, 2 yards. That makes it 2nd and 8.
Seven's a Mike 7. Dave, kill. Motion.
They give to the tailback. That's a great tackle at the 42. The running back gets 2 on the carry.
He was playing the run all the way and was able to stop him quickly. Good job by that senior safety.
And he throws it away. 4th down. They'll call on the field goal unit. He gets it up, and it's good. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just 1 or 2 plays.
Now he tries to buy some time. He's to the 40, and they make the stop around the 43-yard line.
The Falcons use their 2nd timeout.
1st and 10. Ball on their own 43. Zips it to the back. And he hits him hard at the 47-yard line.
That makes it 2nd and 6.
Going deep. Spectacular play, and now it's 1st and goal.
The 2-yard line.
Bowling Green's called their final timeout. So with a half ending, they're just going to try to put 3 points up on the board.
2nd and goal.
The kick is up, and it splits the uprights. With only a few ticks left on the clock before halftime, I would expect they'll just quick kick this one. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions.
Marshall is up by 3. He gets out to about the 37-yard line.
So we've played 2 quarters.
Marshall leads 20-17.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Keith Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes.
Maybe the most important statistic from the first half, no turnovers for either team. So far, a good job of ball security, but now you wonder if the quarterbacks can avoid putting the ball in jeopardy. They're going to want to make a big play. And that might sort of set off a feeding frenzy on the defensive side.
Yeah, and it's in defenses, that's the number one priority. I mean, you can give up a lot of yards. They can chew up yards up and down the field, but if you can force turnovers, then you're keeping them off the scoreboard, and that's your number one goal. So defenses, they have to be a little bit upset right now, and they got to try to find ways to hit harder. How about when you're tackling? Use the strip stick, you know, be able to strip the ball out, get the ball out, try to get some interceptions, try to make some user picks, you know, do whatever you can to try to get the football back from that offense and set your offense up in good field position.
Just about time to get you back out for the second half. Brad and Kirk will be along in just a second. You're looking forward to keeping an eye on everything around the country here. Got a good, well, good games going.
We're locked and loaded. We got all the big screens going. You're going to be looking to hand out some helmet stickers later. Yeah. We're loaded, man.
I'll try. You think you can keep on your shoes in the second half?
I'll try to. Are they stinky?
Yes. Brad and Kirk, you're at a safe distance. Take it away.
All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. They keep it on the ground with a tailback.
We'll give the defense all the credit here. And that one snuffed out from the start. It could have been an even bigger loss.
It's second and 11. Ball on the 24-yard line.
Hey, check my 46. Check my 46. 225.
And he's got it. He's taken down around the 31-yard line. Makes it to the 47. He's got an opening. Gains his way to the 39-yard line.
Maybe after a nice run like that, you try to go up in the air for the play-action pass.
Bring him down right around the 30.
That brings up second and nine.
He's at the 20. Gains his way to the 16-yard line. Second and six. Ball on the 12.
Four down, four down. Hey, check Mike 46. Check Mike 46.
They go. They go. Run, 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 run.
What a play to set him up with a first and goal.
You keep gaining negative yards, yourself in a position of having to make bigger and bigger plays. Puts a lot of pressure on that quarterback.
They're at the 3. Second down.
Come on, QB, come on. Hey, check Mike 46. Check Mike 46.
Touchdown, Falcons. He makes the PAT, a 10-play, 76-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown. The score now, 24-20. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Taken down at the 33.
That makes it it's second and two.
Oh, yeah, and here we go again. Here we go again.
Easy, easy. Kill.
Hey.
Black five.
Check 24.
The ball pops free. The defense scoops it. At the 30, to the 20, the 10. Touchdown, Bowling Green. Converts the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback. Well, let's see if the offense can make up for the misfortune they had just a few moments ago.
I know as a quarterback, it's always hard to watch the defense score a touchdown on you. But it was always a reminder to take extra care of the football.
A great pass and hit hard as he came down with it.
That makes it second and eight.
Seven's a Mike. Mike seven.
Easy. Red two kill. Cheetah.
Flips it middle to the running back. He's tackled at the 29. Incompletes. Brought down
at about the 37-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
Mike seven.
Now.
He scrambled. The ball is loose. It's scooped up by the offense. And he's tackled
around the 42-yard line.
Second down and five. Ball on the 42. The middle.
A quarterback's best friend is a receiver he can count on to catch the ball every time he drops back to pass.
Ouch.
Pretty big loss on the play. I think they might want to reassess the strategy here. Perhaps run a screen. Maybe hit the tight end on a short pattern. This D-line is just a bit much to handle at this moment.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. Catches it, and he's looking for more. And down he goes, around the 36-yard line. How about that play?
That's a good pickup there. He just dropped back and delivered a nice throw.
That'll bring up 36.
Mike, seven.
Let's go, Check nine.
Out of bounds at the 35-yard line. It's fourth down. They'll line it up for a very long field goal attempt. And they can make this a one-possession game with this kick right here. Kicks away. And he just drilled it from long range. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Excellent kick. And they can forget about returning this one. They're ready to begin another drive. Bowling Green is up by eight. Makes a catch, and he's got nowhere to go.
That makes it second and eight.
Four down. Hey, check Mike 46. Check Mike 46.
out of bounds at the 32. He makes his way to about the 45. That's three down and one to go. Bowling Green's up by eight. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. Throws incomplete.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
So the referee is going to take a look at several angles. Now remember, he's seeing the same thing we are, and he needs indisputable video evidence to overturn the call.
After review of the play, the ruling on the field is reversed.
So the call on the field will be reversed. Great concentration to haul it in. Bowling Green holds an 8-point advantage. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line. Throws it in a hurry. Tackle made around the 21-yard line.
That brings in second and one.
He makes it out to maybe the 20-yard line.
That'll bring up third and inches.
And a quick throw. He gets hit out of bounds around the 7-yard line.
That was a really nice play on the ball by the receiver for a substantial gain and a first down.
Throw. Looks to the end zone and it's caught. Touchdown. And he tacks on the extra point. Sends it sailing downfield. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The offense gets set to take the field. Last time out, they stuck it between the uprights for three. Fires out quickly to the tailback. And they push him out around the 29-yard line.
That makes it second and six.
Damn.
Check nine.
Quick pass, and they make the stop at the 32-yard line.
The smart quarterbacks and offensive linemen have a really unique relationship. A quarterback should take care of his offensive linemen. But after that play and that hit, you really got to be wondering what kind of relationship this quarterback and his offensive linemen have after that.
Just under three to go in regulation. It's away, and it's a booming punt. And he's taken down at the 30-yard line. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. Great job by the running back, and that's a gain of 9. Short yardage situation here, 2nd down and 1. Gets out to around the 48.
It's great when a running attack comes through for the first down like this. It makes an offense so much more versatile.
Gets to about the 47-yard line. The fullback rumbles ahead for about a yard.
Not much gained on that play because his safety did a wonderful job of getting up there and making a good tackle on the ball carrier.
He makes it to the 45-yard line.
The running back gets 2 on the carry.
3rd down now, and they need to get it down to the 38. Gains his way to the 36-yard line. It out to maybe the 36-yard line.
No gain. Let's go. That brings up 2nd and 9.
2nd down and 9 to go. Ball on the 36-yard line. Under a minute left. He fights forward to about the 33.
And the halfback carries for a pickup of 3.
You won't break or bend this linebacker. He won't miss that tackle too often.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. An offensive battle to the very end. 38-23, Falcons. That's it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you soon.